Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ben. Today I'm going to be showing you my 5 favourite metal albums. But before I do that, let me introduce you to a little friend of mine. This is my dog. Her name is Minnie. She is 2 years old. And she's a little metalhead, not out of choice. And I love her to bits. Now we're going to talk about my 5 favourite metal albums. First band we're going to talk about is Megadeth. Megadeth were formed back in 1983 in California by Dave Mustaine after he got kicked out of Metallica. My favourite Megadeth album is the one and only Rust in Peace, if you can see that. Yeah. Megadeth, yeah. Awesome. I love Megadeth and this album particularly because of its technicality in the songs, the guitar playing, the drums, and it's one album that you all should check out because it's awesome. This next album on the list is by a band that was formed in 1975 in East London. The band is called Iron Maiden, and while potentially this is not a thrash metal album, this is an album of pure genius, art, and awesomeness. This album is Power Slave. My favourite songs on this album are Aces High, 2 Minutes to Midnight, and The Rime of the Ancient Mariner. Now guys, you should really go out and get this album because it is awesome. This next album on the list is made by Filipino-American thrash metal band that was formed in 1982. This band is Death Angel. Now while their first album, The Ultraviolence, came out in 1987, my favourite Death Angel album is The Dream Calls for Blood, and my favourite song on this album is the title track, The Dream Calls for Blood. Check it out. The fourth album on this list is made by a thrash metal band that was formed in 1981 in California. This is one of the big four of thrash metal. This band is Slayer. My favourite Slayer album is Rain in Blood, and my favourite song on this album is Angel of Death. Everybody check this album out because it is pure thrash. Rest in peace, Jeff Hanneman. The fifth and final album on this list is made by a Canadian thrash metal band that was formed in 1984. This band is Annihilator. While their first album, Alice in Hell, came out in 1989, my favourite Annihilator album is the self-titled album, Annihilator. My favourite song on this album is 25 Seconds. If you can find this album on eBay or Amazon, check it out because it is the most fast, epic album you would ever listen to. Thank you guys for watching my video. Click the red subscribe button and the grey bell button to get more notifications from my channel and follow me on my journey. Stay metal, guys.